We just finished up our meal, and I just wanted to touch on the dessert that I made really quick. It's called a pear clafouti, and I never made one before, so I was really nervous, but it's a super simple recipe. It takes like 30 minutes to make, and it's going to be featured in H Texas Magazine and in our new cookbook, so keep an eye out for it.